The panchayat also will come in the picture. Local panchayat people also will be coming in the picture. So they will be there. So I mean, it is a collective program. It's not only with our side. It's a collective program. State and central government. It's a collective program. This kind of awareness. That is a routine work. Whatever you are telling, that is a routine work. It happens in all the states. Not only once. Every state, all are doing it. This is giving more awareness to the society. So that's very important.
They are confident in the agent.
And that is NIO is doing it. Huh. So I hope they are the right person to answer this.
But from NCP or any scientific?
We are taking care of it. I mean, right now I cannot comment. 14th September,
Thank you.
I'm sorry for that. I cannot answer that.
It's a citizen centric approach.
Whether that should be a awareness program for the fishermen also, do you think?
We want to do that. We gradually will extend it. Started with the 5th of July. Ye program hai mujhe baat karta hu. Ko padhana mix ho jayega.
Yeah, no.
So by 9:30 to 10:30, we had a walkathon. We started from Deep River Higher Secondary School. We went to Jada Junction. We came around the inner Sada. We come back to the school. We had very good walkathon programs. The students are very participated. We have made some kind of slogans. Students are very happy. The local people are looking at that. We could made them educated. Then followed by, we had a lecture. The lecture was delivered by my colleague, Marina Fernandez, and Melina. So Maria Fernandez and Melina, we have very good presentation. We had it. Then we had another kind of discussion with the school principal and other colleagues from MBTs. So now we are meeting people. This is what the total program we had. ये प्रोग्राम हम लोग कर रहे हैं 17 सितंबर 2022 में कर रहे हैं ये प्रोग्राम इट वाज इनिशिएटेड बाय आवर हॉनरेबल प्राइम मिनिस्टर नरेंद्र मोदी जी उन्होंने हमारा मिनिस्ट्री को रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी दी मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ एयर साइंसेस दिस ऑफ एयर साइंसेस टेकिंग रिस्पॉन्सिबल एंड मल्टीपल इंस्टीट्यूशंस आर इन्वॉल्व नॉट ओनली वन इंस्टीट्यूशन मल्टीपल इंस्टीट्यूशंस आर इन्वॉल्व So we are, involving the various stakeholders like state government, central government, and the science and technology institutions are part of the program. The program will be starting 17th September, 7:30 in the morning, expected to be completed by 11:30 or 12 p.m. Yeah? And there are multiple students will be coming, different kind of community fishermen, local people, all the people will be coming there. We'll be having a beach cleaning awareness program. As well as we are going to collect a lot of garbage and garbage will be segregated and will be segregated garbage will be given to Indian Coast Guard. Then Indian Coast will be handed over to Indian Oil Corporation Limited.
जो भी लोग काम कर रहे हैं एजेंसीज अपने लगा पर काम करती है जो भी एजेंसी काम कर रही है वो कर रही है स्टेट गवर्नमेंट अपना काम कर रही है बट जब तक एक मास मूवमेंट नहीं होगा जब तक सभी सिटीजन्स इसमें इन्वॉल्व नहीं होंगे इस ड्राइव में तो ये क्लीनिंग ड्राइव या हम कितने भी एजेंसी को इन्वॉल्व कर लें उससे वो हम इसको वैल्यू ऐड ही कर पाएंगे जो भी सिटीजन अगर इन्वॉल्व होंगे तो हम इसको वैल्यू ऐड ही कर पाएंगे जैसे अभी हम लोगों ने जैसा डॉक्टर सामी ने बताया हमने इस स्कूल में एक प्रोग्राम किया लेक्चर किया एक दूसरे स्कूल में हम लोगों ने बच्चों के साथ क्विज कॉम्पिटिशन भी किया स्पेशली द अवेयरनेस अबाउट ओशियंस देयर पॉल्यूशन इनके बीच में क्विज कराया बच्चों ने पार्टिसिपेट किया उसमें हम लोग कुछ छोटे अवार्ड्स थे तीसरा
सर
आप कुछ मतलब आप लोग तो पुराने हैं गोयन हैं आप लोग पहले देखते होंगे कि गोवा के पीछे ज़्यादा पहले साफ थे फिर गंदे हुए फिर एक मुहिम आता है और मुझे लगता है कि लोकल जो लोग होते हैं वो ज़्यादा बीचेस को केयर करते हैं तो हमें जो टूरिस्ट आते हैं बाहर से उनको भी अवेयर करना है कि दे शुड ट्रीट एज अ होम वो केवल टूरिस्ट डेस्टिनेशन के लिए ना है उस बीच को अपने घर की तरह साफ रखें लोकल्स के साथ कोऑर्डिनेट करें उनको सपोर्ट करें और एक मास मूवमेंट बनाएं सो दैट बीचेस विल बी सेफर क्लीनर फॉर द हैविंग इन हैबिटेट
सर अभी
गोवा
में कौन सी बीचेस
Which are the beaches you are going to take?
So there are 5 beaches has been taken place. Number 1, Baina, Bogmalo, Velso, Kolva and Miramar Beach. In South Goa, 4 beaches. North Goa, 1 beaches. Miramar beaches. So all beaches, all the activity, the same day it will be continuing parallelly. Activities will be taking place. We are all people, those who are involved will be presenting there. Students, college students, local people, all will be present there. They will be contributing to clean the beach and making the awareness program, so that we are not going to make the beaches no more dirty kind of thing. It's a completely pure, awareness related kind of thing.
Including
the beaches has been identified, it is all 75 beaches will be taken place same day.
आज आज